the weather has in store for us. Next, with the forecast, is James Wright.